they were best friends. But they had an argument on the way. So Jack was so angry. But Peter did not react. He sat down quietly on the sand and wrote on the sand that my best friend slapped me today. He wrote that on the sand. And they continued the journey. And finally they came to an oasis of water, small water. They came there, and when they came there, one of them jumped into the water and they swim. But this Peter, he did not know how to swim, and he was about to be drowned. So his friend Jack saved his life. So he came